how to be looking all cool and stuff. Don't mind me, just posing. Too cool for school, huh?
Oh, we are the Crane Couple, and we are at Dapper Day at Disneyland in Anaheim, California. And let's try to vlog a little bit, because we're all fancy and stuff. Maybe a little bit. We'll see how long we can keep doing this.
Use me as backpack, you will.
Funny joke.
Funny joke.
I miss when they had the actual arcade over there.
What?
The Starcade.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I don't think that's been open in a while.
No, I think so.
You look real good, baby.
Okay.
All right. Tautopia. Brittany's whining right now because she just bit her cheek. It's okay. It's fine.
Bit my cheek trying to be cute. Doesn't work out.
Trying to be cute, end up hurting yourself. You know they say it's hard looking this good. Don't worry, we're almost there. Well, not really. We still got quite a ways to go. You press buttons. You press down the big old pedal.
My dress.
You just do it.
It's gonna be like open.
Well, you'll figure it out. How hard could it be? You wanna ride together? I'll just take a video while you drive. Show them your skills. Used to be that women just stayed in the kitchen all day. Take care of the family in the home. Now they can even get driving licenses. What a world we live in. What a time to be alive.
Hey.
All right, this is Autopia at Disneyland. Recently renovated and now sponsored by Honda. I don't know if I can really get the little symbol there, but I assure you there's an H on the hood. Just letting Brittany drive, a nice Sunday drive. She's pretty good at this. Just having a nice day out. The weather's beautiful. The traffic is clear. I'm having a good day in good old Southern California. Now entering the car park. Is that where you park your car? In Harvard Yard?
No.
Oh. To the right, you'll see two wild cars mating.
What?
Keep your eyes on the road, Brittany.
What is that?
Beware of robots crossing.
Man, this really is Fallout.
Crawl out to the Fallout, baby. You've almost caught up to that red car there.
I got the fast one there.
Give the car all the beans. Ah. You overtook him like a champ. What is that?
Oh.
Oh my. Was that a tire blowout? Other drivers on the road? It's a little bumpy around here. But don't worry, Brittany's got it. Easy peasy mac and cheesy.
Ooh.
Yeah. Mind the S curves. Oh, that looks real dangerous. Hold on to your butts.
Why is there only these stuff?
They don't know how to drive as good as you can, my dear. Coming up on the finish line. Oh, whoa. Great. Well done.
Thanks. We hope we'll see you on the road again soon.
That duck can't wait to ride on the Matterhorn.
I wasn't sure. He just smiled, so I was like, okay.
We're on the Mark Twain little paddle boat. Fortunately not in service right now, but we still got music and a nice place to sit.
Legs blowing
everyone. Pretty easygoing day. Haunted Mansion. That? Oh.
Then my thumb is too small.
Those gloves do not fit exactly right. Line's moving nicely at least. Right side is best side?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Why you always gotta look so cool, huh?
How else am I supposed to look?
Sure. That's why you're always the one on camera, not me.
Look at old Flybait. R.I.P. Flybait.
Almost done.
Practically. We're at the front, very front of the line for Haunted Mansion.
Oh god.
That's frightening.
Life will be unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps, and hot and cold, running chills.
We have been unavoidably detained by Frankie's spirits. Kindly remain seated in your doom buggy, please. We will continue our tour momentarily.
Haunted Mansion was pretty fun, huh?
Oh yeah. It was cool in there.
It's true. It's pretty bright outside. Not hot, just warm.
Well, unless you're standing in the sun.
True. And if you're really, really white.
If you can't take the heat, then...
Get out of Disneyland?
Well, then I need to leave Disneyland.
We are waiting for our table.
We're hungry.
We are starving. No breakfast today. It's been a while. You know us, we like our food, so... Well, hopefully it won't be much longer.
Hey.
You always got to make that face, huh? Like every single time. Yeah, there you go. I'm just taking a video of you because right now there's that little bit of light casting down on you and it looks really nice. But you'll see in a moment. It looks awesome. Ooh, pommes frites. The fries. With delicious seasoning. How is it? I would assume so. Well, lunch has been served. This is the Monte Cristo. A deep fried turkey, cheese, ham sandwich. It's very American and very delicious.
It's very American.
Yes. We also devoured a lot of the fries. Because
I
was hungry.
Okay.
That was a good meal. Yeah. Maybe too much food. Alright, let's get to California Adventure. Because everything here has way too long lines.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, just look at all these people. Okay, to be fair, that just looks like Disneyland on a normal day. California Adventure. Where to first, Brittany?
Probably Cars Land.
Cars Land? But why? Mater?
Yeah.
Hi. Wait, we need to go to my store. Hold on. I don't know if you guys know this, but I actually run a very successful business in Disney California Adventure. Julia's Cats and Sons. Because Julius and because cats. I don't have sons. No kids.
But you're a son.
I am. Yeah, fun. My favorite part of California Adventure.
You're a dork.
What's wrong with it? My name is on a building in a Disney amusement park. You don't. This is how I feel right now. I'm beautiful. Why can't you just pet me like I do to you?
Oh yeah, here.
Okay, that's better. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright. Apparently there's some culinary stuff today, so let's go for it.
Let's go.
Brittany.
Hi. It's windy.
Your hair's getting all over the place now. But I want to join the Asian conga line up there. All the little Asian kids.
Inappropriate they would feel?
If I just go like right behind them, put my hands on their shoulders and just start conga-ing.
Hi.
What's up?
Yay!
Fantastic! laser tech to you, Brady. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. I'm putting this away before anyone gets hurt.
Okay.
Up next, Luigi's Rollickin' Roadsticks.
Luigi. Brittany, would you like to ride on my tires?
Yes. Dad says 40 minutes.
40 minutes. I don't like the wait.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello. How you doing?
I'm tired.
I'm really tired too, honestly. Okay. Oh my. This is a lot. This moves a little more than I thought it would.
Yeah.
Put us in the center. No, we're just like in this awkward position off to the side.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Our guy's drunk. Who's driving this thing? We're in the center. Oh no. I don't like being the center of attention. Oh gosh. Oh. You're having a good time. Oh, oh, cover that up.
Woo!
Okay, that was actually pretty
cool.
I actually enjoyed that.
That was great.
Arrivederci.
Alright, well, that's about it for our little Dapper Day at Disneyland vlog. It's really crowded and busy today, even for Disneyland. So, taking off early since we do have to go to Round 1 Arcade.
Yes.
Probably already watched that video by now. But, thanks for watching, and don't forget, like and subscribe and all that usual stuff that people do. Peace.
Bye.